Hello everybody, welcome to the Chinese Lessons for Beginners number 4. I am Lina Undina and I am happy to be useful to you in studying Chinese. Today we will make the reading exercises, first with some syllables, and second with some accent, and at the end we will make all these syllables together. So don't forget to subscribe on the channel in order to have the right to download the material that I put in the comments. So if you have the question, you can write it on the comments, so I will receive them through YouTube. Thank you for watching me, and now we can start our work. The first exercise is reading the label with me. This is the combination with A, O, E, I, U and U. Okay, we can start. Pa, pa. This sometimes we can hear B like P and P like B. It's normal in Chinese. So, ba. Pa, it's okay. Ma, da, ta, na, la, ga, ka, ha, za, ca, sa, ja, cha, sha. Okay. After, with O. Bo, po, mo, fo. And now we have to be very careful with this, that is E and I, because there is the syllables that are same. All this underlined, you can read it in the same way. Okay, now we'll start. This is D, T, N, L, G, K, H. Okay. Z, C, S, J, Č, Š, R. Okay, now we start here. B, P, Mi, D, T, Ni, Li, Z, Qi, Si. This every time you have to read it like S. It's not a xi, C, S. And now, z, c, s, j, ch, sh, r. Okay? It's the same. It's the same like the this line above, the upper line. Okay. Do not forget and do not make mistakes, because it's very easy to mistake, to mistook them. Okay, now we will continue with U. Bu, pu, mu, fu, du, tu, nu, lu, gu, ku, hu, zu, su, su, ju, chu, shu, ru. Okay. And with U, this is like U umlaut in German, but it's U, like in French. Nu, lu, ju, chu, su. Even without the 2 points here, you have to remember this, because we can't read them ju, chu, su. No, it's only ju, chu, su. With U. Okay, now a little bit with the accent, with ma, 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 fa, 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 lu, different consonants before, like B and P. Ba, ba, bo, po, B, P, bu, pu, bu, pu. Okay? Now we can train your accent. And there is the first, second, third, and fourth. Now with D and T. Da, ta, d, t, d, t, du, tu, du, tu. Next, G and K. Ga, ka, g, k, g, k. Gu, ku, gu, ku. M, F, ma, fa, mo, fo, mu, fu, mu, fu. N and L, na, la, ni, li, nu, lu. L and R, l, r, li, r, lu, ru. Do not forget that this is a, r. Okay? And li, it's li. Okay? Z and j. Z, z and z, a, h. Za, ja. Z, j. Z, j. Zu, ju. C and CH, ca, cha, c, ch, c, ch, cu, chu. And the last one is S and SH, sa, sha, s, sh, s, sh, su, shu. This was the end of our fourth lesson. You have to try and to repeat these exercises till you remember and not mistake these syllables. If you forget something, you can go to Pleco and try the syllable, and there is a voices that can read for you. So, in order to make you remember. So, thank you for watching me, and see you next time. Zaijian!